It's Monday, 9th of October, 2023. We've just arrived on the Isle of Wight at Benbridge at a Warner's Hotel. That's it behind. This is from the front of the hotel, obviously. I've just come from the front through that little reception bit, so we're now at the back of the hotel. Grounds look quite nice. Beach information. No lifeguard service. Dog there having a bit of fun. Two dogs having a bit of fun. So this is the beach at the back of the Warner's Hotel at Benbridge. Right, now as we've just arrived, I'm going to go in, have a drink and get unpacked and ready for dinner. Reception area.
So I've got that one in place. And he said, where did you get that one for us?
And the Admiral's Club.
So any problems you have regarding...
It's a long time ago.
All Tides restaurant. I imagine that changes daily, obviously. A restaurant. And we've been allocated table 177 for our evening meals and breakfast. Bar area. And nice little bit outside here for seating area. Oh look, chess and draughts. Diner like that. And yeah. Quite nice grounds by the looks of it. Right, off to the room. Right, and our room is allocated to the second floor. There are lifts. Not all the rooms are in the main part of the hotel. There are chalets outside. In fact, their friend Shirley has been allocated a chalet on, she wanted a ground floor room, but she's got one outside, unfortunately. I say unfortunately, but of course it might be a really lovely room, lovely little chalet. We'll find out soon when we meet down at the bar. And this is air room. Right, well, we actually have what is called a basic room. So you've got a wardrobe, obviously, drawers, mirror, television, usual thing. Huge double bed, which Diane's taking advantage of. Couple of chairs. We don't have a sea view room. In fact, we don't have a very good view at all, but there you go. It's fine. Only going to sleep in it and shower in it. As long as the shower's okay, I'll be happy. Oh, that looks all right, doesn't it? Doesn't look a bad shower. That'll do me. A few little bits and pieces there. Usual bits and pieces you find in the bathroom. Yeah, no, that'll do.
Just got to change the top.
Hotel. These are chalets. It's where one of our friends is stopping. And going back toward the main block of the hotel, you've got behind me somewhere is a shooting range, and a little bit along here you've got the swimming pool and spa. Been looking at the itinerary, and there's just masses of things to do if you like getting involved. There's outside the back of the hotel there's giant chess and draft sets, and there's quizzes, and there's French bowls, just all kinds of different activities. There's something pretty much for everybody all through the day. In fact, some of the people that come here on the trips, they don't go out around the island, they just stay here and get involved in the activities. Swimming pool is in there, closed at the moment, still pretty early. I should imagine it opens up pretty much any time. First full day here, so it's time for breakfast. Oh, I should better get in the door down here. A little stroll around part of the grounds I haven't looked at as yet. Hey?
You are at the top in the tower.
Yeah, in the tower.
They locked you in the tower.
Look at the big ships there. Ferries.
Sorry?
Big ferry ship.
Yeah, oh yeah. It's lovely, isn't it? I suppose they were all queuing up to go into Portsmouth, aren't they, the ships? That's my guess. Yeah. Quite a few out there. Nice grounds. And so there's certainly masses and masses of activities for people to do here. You know, sports, looks like archery over there, there's rifle shooting, there's table tennis, there's quizzes.
Could be, could be. Yeah. We can come back for a cup of tea.
Lots and lots. So say you've got this spa, the swimming pool. Evening entertainment. There's always a singer in the bar, and then in the main showroom you have a resident band, and then a main act that will come on in the middle. The band will start you off, bit of dancing, get you in the right mood. Then you have a show of some sort. Last night it was Irish folk legends, and it was very, very entertaining. Loved it. Yeah, I think it could be a place to recommend. That's the swimming pool through there. Obviously I can't go in there because I've just been having a walk around. I've got my shoes on.